These cuts are not smart. They are not fair. Emergency responders, like the ones who are here today, their ability to help communities respond to and recover from disasters will be degraded. Federal prosecutors will have to close cases and let criminals go. Air traffic controllers and airport security will see cutbacks. Hundreds of thousands of Americans will lose access to primary care and preventive care, like flu vaccinations and cancer screenings. Thousands of teachers and educators will be laid off.